If Peter Obi were to remain in PDP, they will lose with us. He will lose with us.
Yes, he already.
If Peter Obi comes back to PDP again, he will no longer be popular. Peter Obi is the new brand. Unfortunately, PDP thought that this election would be. They never envisaged this Obi Sorikeno. How do you explain PDP having 75,000 in Lagos? Obi having almost 600. Are you blaming your life? Is it actually you or the APC that caused that Obi's differential? They should not come and say this. So Peter Obi has become an issue in Nigeria. Peter Obi is an institution now. He's not, you know, Peter Obi is a very smart guy. But that has been Peter Obi. You see him carrying his bag alone. Enter motto alone. Peter Obi is a man of little want, little need. He's saying the truth. If you look at his shoe, it's modest. He will tell you that my shoe is to make me comfortable, as long as it's not torn. Peter Obi deserves what is happening. And if you see any rally, it's sponsored by PDP. They went to give them 4 million or 5 million yesterday night. But PDP cannot make it again. Nobody's talking about us again.